Hi, my name is Lauren. I'm from Miami Children's Hospital. I just want to say thank you for sending the Songs of Love. The kids love it. They bring it to them when they come for doctor appointments, and they always remember that, you know, the child life specialist like got them the information and get them Songs of Love and continue to play and dance and sing to it. Thank you.
I'm Linda Bensing from Advocates for General Children's Hospital, and Songs of Love is amazing. Our families love everything that has been produced. It is such a treasure. Thank you. Thank you.
Told me that their child really wasn't speaking a lot. Now that she hears her name for the song, she sang her name finally. So it really makes a huge difference. Thank you so much from Children and Families.
Hi, I'm Sandra Oberman. I'm the manager of the Child Life Department at the Medical University of South Carolina Children's Hospital. And our patients have benefited greatly from Songs of Love. We've had many children that just hold on to their songs and families, but the songs have been so meaningful for those families. So thanks to all the great songs.
Tammy Brickner from Spokane, Washington at Sacred Heart Children's Hospital, and we love Songs of Love. The kids just adore them because they have a lot of things about themselves that it's really fun to watch them. We like to listen to their songs in the playroom, and it really brings a good smile to their face. So, thank you.
Hey, I'm Canadian from Presbyterian Hospital. This is Angela.
Hello.
We use Songs of Love a lot for our new diagnosis patients, and we love them. The kids love them. We have lots of kids that dance around their hospital rooms to their songs.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kelly Hebert from Sparrow in Lansing, Michigan. We have Songs of Love, and we have a lot of opportunity for patients to get songs for their children, and it is a treasure for the parents and for the family. And I know that they play it over and over again. So thank you so much.
My name is Christina, and I'm a music therapist at Children's Hospitals and Clinics in Minnesota, and I use Songs of Love quite frequently for patients. It's great to be able to their songs and information to get them back in a very professional manner from these great musicians that volunteer their time. The families and the kids usually love them. I've had them use them a lot for funerals and memory building and other things. And it's just a great way to provide another service of something beyond what I can sometimes do as a music therapist. So thank you.
My name's Bonnie Ferguson. I'm a child life specialist at the Children's Hospital at OU Medical Center. And we've used Songs of Love with our dialysis patients, especially that's what I have experience with. And it means so much to the families. We even had a child whose Song of Love was played at their funeral, and it meant so much to the family. So they do some really great things.
From Walter Reed Army Medical Center, and Songs of Love has been just terrific. The kids really love the specialization that they have a song made especially about them, for them, and it's been a fantastic way to put a smile on a sick kid's face.
Hi, my name is Karen Hansen. I work for a pediatric oncology support team, and I recently come in contact with Songs of Love. I had an experience the other day. A child played the music for me, and she was so excited because it was just all about her, and I continue to refer all my kids to Songs of Love. Great program, doing a good job.
I'm Chrisanne Trikoff, and I work at University Medical Center in Tucson, Arizona. Songs of Love is just great. We've had so many of our kids that have gotten their songs, and I hear them, I go past their room, and I'll just hear them crank it up in the room, and the nurses will come in and listen to it too, and it's just great. It's so therapeutic and for our children. It's wonderful. Thanks so much to Songs of Love.
Hi, I'm Kim. I work at the Children's Hospital in Montefiore. We give out Songs of Love to all of our kids with life-threatening and chronic illnesses, and they listen to their songs over and over and over again and tell us how much they love it every time. We love them.
Essential Care Program, which is a pediatric home care hospice program outside of Buffalo, New York. The songs have meant the world to my kids. They uplift them. They're my favorite thing to give to the kids. Some of them do dances to the songs. Unfortunately, because I'm a hospice, sometimes the kids, the songs are played at their funerals or their services because they mean so much to the parents. And I can't speak enough about this program.
Hi, my name is Heather Hamilton. child life specialist in Memorial Hospital for Children in Colorado Springs. Songs of Love is awesome. They mean so much to our kids when they're able to open up that CD and actually hear their name. They love it, so thank you so much.
From Children's Medical Center Dallas, and I've seen the Songs of Love work wonders in a family where a kid, even their siblings, get a chance to be involved and have something special that they do with that patient, especially a story of an infant with his four-year-old brother loved playing it over and over and over, and it became the song that they sang every day together, and has really made a big impact on families all the time.
Hi, my name is Julie Barambi. I work at Children's Memorial in Chicago, and I was just telling John here that one of our kids is named Rena, and she absolutely adores her song, and it's been part of her mantra of healing and feeling good about herself and helping her process when she comes to the hospital, and every time she listens to it on the way to clinic, and it's something that's really been inspiring and really cool for us. Thank you for all you do.
My name is Kathy, and I'm a child life specialist with the Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children in Wilmington, Delaware. We want to just thank Songs of Love for everything they do. All the artists are wonderful, and they hit the nail on the head with whatever the children want and what their likes are. The songs are wonderful, and it does capture the individuality of each patient. So thank you so much for everything you do.
Hi, I'm Megan Kelly, Director of Child Life for the Children's Hospital at Montefiore in the Bronx, New York. And we love Songs of Love. They come and do great concerts for us every year and bring lots of smiles to our kids. Thanks so much.
Hi, I'm Amanda Hoskins, Child Life Specialist in the ICU at Montefiore, and I refer Songs of Love to all of my patients. I love it. They do it in all different languages, in Spanish and English and Arabic, and the songs are beautiful and wonderful, and I love them.
I am Nancy. I also work at the Children's Hospital of Montefiore, where we use Songs of Love all the time, and we love you guys. You created wonderful, beautiful songs for our patients.
Farwell from Boston, from the Floating Hospital in Boston, and our kids just love the Songs of Love. They get so excited when they arrive. They play them over and over and over again, and a lot of the families use them for end of life too, which is really special. Thanks for your service.
Hi, my name is Susan, and I'm from Duke University Medical Center. The thing that I really enjoy about the Songs of Love is that it allows us to have the family and the child focus on the things that they enjoy, the hobbies, the pets, the people that are most important in their lives, and it allows them to take the opportunity to focus on who the child is beyond the medical illness, which is so important to these families who are facing such severe medical illnesses. And the fact that they'll do it in other languages and that they will make the song unique to each child is so important to the families. And we've had families who listen to these long for years to come, and the siblings who find it also very important. So we really appreciate the song.
Hi, I'm Chantel. I'm a child life specialist in Orlando, and I just want to say we love Songs of Love. It benefits all of our children. We work with oncology, pediatric intensive care, and they all benefit from it. It's a wonderful thing for our children that we have that provides something just totally different from other things that we are able to provide. The name of the hospital is Florida Children's Hospital.
Hi, my name is Hallie Graves. I work at UMC in Lubbock, Texas, and we've had a couple of kids that have had songs done by Songs of Love, and they just love it. They play it over and over again and have them memorized and sing them, and their eyes just light up when they hear their names in the song.
I'm Kristen Brown from Dean Children's Hospital in Charlotte, North Carolina. Our children love Songs of Love. They love getting them in the mail, listening to them, and bringing them back to the hospital and letting all of our staff hear the songs written just for them.
Hey, my name is Courtney. I work for Children's Hospital in Eastern North Carolina, and I was telling them about one of my special needs patients that recently just received his Songs of Love and was singing his rap song to us and doing a dance to it, and that was really special. So he's going to actually be bringing it to our clinic so we can all listen to it.
Hi, I'm Angie. I work at Cook Children's in Fort Worth, and my kids have used the Songs of Love. I have kids who are in the ICU, and for them, it's a great opportunity for them to create something, for it to be all about them, and they're so excited when the songs come in to share it with other people, so they really get this picture of who they really are, and it's a lot of fun for the kids. We love it.
Songs of love is really what we need to take away our fears.